to Vyrez save Hive the Shadowland. Terrans.
We will secure the area and summon the Zerichris.
Draga, Champion, I'd like to join you on your mission.
You are the one they called for. Yes? I have heard of you. Come then. Thrum-ka! In the name of the Primus! Loktar! Every defeat is a lesson.
Loktar. Together, we are strong.
I see you wear the armor of Orgrim Doom.
He left it to me as a gift. Many he gave me.
Thank you.
Khan. Let honor guide your path.
Thank you.
were of the Frostwolf clan in life, were you not?
I was. Their legacy will always be a part of it.
You are a warrior of great skill, Draka.
I was forged in battle. As were you, I am told. For the honor of the Bladesworn. Strength comes from the heart.
Loktar. For Azeroth.
Always ready for battle. Strength and honor.
Our position. Eradicate them!
Tear that necropolis out of the sky! Drag it down!
Necrolords, burn these traitors to ash!
Wild Hunt, we ride to battle!
Focus on the mission. We will speak later. And thunder. For Praxis, for Acheron.
Draxi. Here. I will make for the necropolis. Please, save my brother.
Thrum Ka. Only the strong.
Our enemies approach, Helya. We need reinforcements.
Scared now, Draxi. The jailer does not tolerate weakness in his ranks.
Vyrath! You will answer for what you did to Krexus!
Take my boon, Vyrath. You are outnumbered after all.
Strike, Matron of Wolves! Show them the heart of a Necrolord! Underling.
Underling? Helya is no one's underling. I will not be silenced. I will not be imprisoned. My wrath shall haunt your...
Blood and thunder. In the name...
Well fought.
Go well. Come. We will speak.
You... knew.
nothing. We will have our revenge.
I knew who you were the moment I saw you. Do you really think I would not recognize Durotan's eye? You were but a babe when I died. Tell me, who have you grown to be?
I was once warchief of the Void, the shaman of the Earthen Ring.
That is who you were. Who are you now?
I am uncertain. Much has happened in my life. I do not know where it will lead next.
A lesson, then. Not from mother to child, but from one similar soul to another. Remember who you were, but take pride in who you are. I once thought death was the end, but now, as a warrior of Maldraxxus, I see that it was only the beginning. Brings me joy to see how far you have come. And I know you have much farther to go.
Thank you, Mother. I will make you proud.
Come. I wish to know more of your life. All of it.
Relentless. Do not forsake your duty. Not suffer this corruption anymore.
Always ready for battle. Every defeat is a lesson.
I stand ready.
Dracomeri, the chosen, my lady. But you have my loyalty. I am certain the Primus shall soon restore the House of Eyes with you as its Margrave.
The path of one who has turned her back on our house is of no concern to us. My title will be earned through relentlessness and guile, as is our way.
Of course, Baroness. I will be proud to stand at your side.
Let our will be done.
Dracomeli, the chosen, my lady. But you have my loyalty. I am certain the Primus shall soon restore the House of Eyes with you as its Margrave.
The path of one who has turned her back on our house is of no concern to us. My title will be earned through relentlessness and guile.
Our house will persevere. Of course, Baroness. I will be proud to stand at your side.
War is at hand. Together we will claim victory. You must not. Soldiers of Maldraxxus, hear me! We have purged the traitors from our ranks. Now we must restore our lost honor. Tracker of the Chosen, step forward. Maldraxxi, this warrior has proven herself time and again. From now until her final battle, I name her Margrave of the Chosen. Rise, Draka, and lead your house to victory.
Accomplishes nothing. In Akarak's name.
Even in death, we must fight. Trample our enemies. Leave nothing but ash.
Close the fight. Perplexus!
Margrave.
For Akar.
A title that comes with authority and expectations. Much like War Chief.
I am no stranger to leadership. This is but another challenge to be conquered. Now Draxus expects no less.
I know firsthand the trials that come with such power. It can be a heavy burden to carry.
The path ahead will have many perils. I will need to rely upon my allies to find victory. Perhaps a similar road lies ahead of you, my son.
Upon us. The Covenants must stand as one.